Julie.
Pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the